acceptor molecule, it is 61 degrees centigrade, and for this donor molecule, it is 34 degrees centigrade. You see, this value 34 degrees centigrade for this donor, it is less compared to the acceptor. Because donor centrifuge is comparatively weak due to the electrostatic repulsion among the electron-rich donor molecule. As I said before that donor and acceptor molecule individually self-assembled. Now let us come to the point, the self-assembly of the mixed system. If you have donor and acceptor molecule in the mixture, there are two kinds of assemblies possible. One is this kind of self-sorted assembly and another is the mixing. And I want to achieve this kind of self-sorted assembly. If this is achieved, then one should expect that the spectra of this mixture will be identical with the mathematical summation of the spectrum of the individual spectrum of the donor and acceptor molecule. Look at this spectrum. This is the UV-visible spectra of this. That is, gaseous line is the mathematical summation of the individual spectrum of this donor and acceptor molecule, and this solid line is the spectra of this mixture of the donor and acceptor. Here you see, these are almost identical, and in addition to that, in this region, if this mixing would happen, then you should expect some additional charge transfer band for the formation of the charge transfer complex. But you see, in this case, there is no charge transfer band. So we can clearly say that here self-sorting happening, there is not mixing happening. And this works actually published in Chemistry European Journal 2008. We study our hypothesis in high concentration also, 10 millimolar, and there this donor and acceptor molecule forms the gel. Now I will explain what is the gel. Actually, gel is the state of the matter where it materials where it is neither behave like solid nor behave like liquid. It is in between the state of the molecule, and it is actually cross-linked network where solvent molecule trap and it will give the gel. This one is the transparent colorless gel of this brand new molecule, and this is the yellow color transparent gel of this acceptor molecule. We mix them together, and even in the gel space, self-sorting happening. Because if mixing would happen, then we should expect one brown color charge transfer gel. These are the nice one-dimensional nanofiber of this donor and acceptor molecule. This is the transmission electron microscopy image, and this is the atomic force microscopy images. To test our hypothesis, we did a control experiment. For this, we synthesized this GAN4 molecule. You see, this amide functional group is located for this from the 4 methylene unit. From the chromophore, you see, there are 4 methylene units. And we told that this distance between these two amide functional group is L3, and for this donor molecule, this amide functional group is located after the 2 methylene unit. And this distance, we told that this is L2. This L2 is actually less than this L1, and whereas this L3 is nearly equal to this L1. And we have taken two different vials, and we mix in one vial GAN2 and NGI2 in 1:1 ratio, and in another vial we mix it GAN4 and NGI2 in 1:1 ratio. Please, there is a complete different observation. For this case, there is a clear charge transfer gel we observe, and for this case we observe a yellow color self-sorted gel. For this case, this is an alternate donor acceptor stacking is happening, and for this case, orthogonal self-assembly, that means self-sorting is happening. So we can say that distance indeed matter whether we achieve this orthogonal self-assembly or alternate donor acceptor stacking. In summary, I can say that if you have functionalized donor and acceptor molecule, and if in this case spacer length almost matches, then you should observe this kind of alternate donor acceptor charge transfer complex. And in another case, if you have the spacer length mismatch, then you should observe this kind of self-sorted assembly. So by varying the spacer length, you can tune the self-assembly of this donor acceptor molecule, whether it will be alternate donor acceptor stacking or it will be same sort. I like to thank ISCS for providing me the fellowship, and I also like to thank the Dr. Shudin Ghosh, my PhD supervisor, for his constant encouragement and sincere supervision. And I also like to thank all of my lab mates. And at last, thank you all for your kind attention.
Thanks to Mr. Mijanur Rahman Molla for his very lucid and interesting presentation of supramolecular chemistry. Now, Professor Ashutosh Ghosh of University Colleges of Science and Technology, University of Calcutta, will deliver a lecture on copy.